Wat? Wolfenstein? Wat Wolfenstein?
New Colossus. Sorry. Hold on.
User disconnected from your channel.
My user. I can hear myself. Oh, that's good. I can hear Wolfenstein now. I don't see anything. Yet. I don't know. No, I don't see anything. Never mind. I'll find some other stream. Or let's play.
Blessing to have finished the work I was put on this earth to do. Surrounded by friends that love me.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like
that. Lombate, Vina, I see now. Fire!
Yes, madam!
It's bleeding out! Go faster!
Metals!
And the great warmth washing over me.
Tao!
I think the sky's on fire.
Please don't die. Caroline, he's dying!
Press.
He's turning blue!
Lombate, we'll need a gurney at the hangar bay. ETA 96.
Death at the gates again. Howling my name.
Let's go.
Come on in, old buddy. Sorry I made you wait.
Let me show you something, Billy. My father told me, if I ever had a son, I should give this to him. It is an engagement ring. It has been with our family for 8 generations.
Stop shaking your gun.
Can you imagine that, Billy? It is what they call an heirloom. When you meet someone special, you will place this ring on her finger. It is worth a lot, this ring.
Probably your mother. Or something.
Do not tell your father.
1919. So
he will take it. He does not know about it. You know how he is.
He'll probably be around 30 in the Second World War in this
mother,
or something.
Am I acquitted? Was a righteous and just. Good enough to witness the awe of heaven.
I don't see the cutscene.
What it's like to suffer
again. No, I don't see them.
Oh no. Mother.
Oh, okay, I do see them. That's the white screen.
Paul, Lombate. I'll have to cut most of his intestines.
Okay, nice cutscene.
Whatever it takes, then, please.
Davis Blaskovich, you fight through this, and I promise you everything will be all right.
Kinderlach, name me anyone for the give blood. Now!
All right, listen up. You fucking do! Run the door up and line up on the hill and shake my fucking onion box!
It's working, yeah! Fierce! Whoa! I need light!
Yeah, just stick that fucking scalpel in there. What the hell?
Sophia, is he in there?
No.
Sophia, out of my way!
He does not deserve this, you know he does not!
Don't bull
bullshit me. I saw him with her.
He's young. He likes her. He does not know better.
He knows goddamn well not to spend time with some dirty little nigger girl.
I will not let you hurt my son. Not anymore.
You have no idea what it's like to suffer like I do. Oh, Sophia, every day I'm out there busting my ass, tooth and nail, getting screwed out of my earnings left and right, humiliating myself just to keep the business alive. I saw them two together, Sophia, getting sweet with each other under the poplar tree. This cannot happen! I have worked too hard for too damn long to lose my reputation because my boy is sweet on some nigga.
How long is he gonna use it?
Shut down the business when my father told you to.
Fucking awkward.
You're behind in everything. 3 months behind in utility. All the money my father invested, you have lost.
You are playing with fire, Sophia. What are you doing?
Oh, there's another fast behind it.
I am not the man you want to mount on to.
Yeah, there's, I see two. No, on the other side, yeah.
I married a man who would never let his belly go hungry. So help me. I will not let you hurt my son.
You shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. What is it with you damn Jews? Have all the answers, do you? Smart mouth goddamn Jew. I married you, I figured your father'd be an asset. But you're just a damn millstone, sticking your nose into my business instead of handling your own. If you can't raise a boy right, I'll do it for you.
Get away!
You ungrateful bitch! Hiding in the closet. Make me sick to look at. Keep them coming, candy ass. That all you got, boy?
Boss.
You are so
bum.
Damn weak. They're gonna pick on you, they will break you, they will make you eat dirt.
Jump on the
bed. What are you gonna do about it? You can't fight to save your life.
Well, at least
I can teach you how to take it.
Slow your breathing, Blaskovich. Recover your strength. Big plans are in motion. The tides are turning. The Kreisau Circle is rising. I will need you by my side. And we make our move. Can you feel the kicking?
Bessie, dinner time. Good girl. Yes, Bessie, you're such a good girl.
It seems like a rather stupid way to die
somewhere. Whimper all you want.
Oh, fuck off with your
life. You got to make hard decisions. And sometimes you got to punish the animals out there. It's kill or be killed. The old and the weak are doomed. All manners of scum and sickly minds and dirty bodies and cockroaches doing everything in their power to rob the white man of what he's earned. It's on us to straighten out the queer. It's on you. Finger on the trigger. That's right. Now. You are so feeble, just like your mother.
Just remember, my boy, it will end better than it began.
Oh.
spent all their budget on cutscenes.
Take this. They're looking for you.
Have people ever successfully dual-wielded guns?
Oh shit! Here they come.
You see something glowing. What if you press the button? Stop, Blazkowicz! Stop,
Blazkowicz! Please! Do not move a muscle until I say it's okay, alright? Alright? Don't even cast wind! That weight will turn you too much. You don't want to be mush. Do you? Then wait. Wait. Okay, now! Come to me! Be careful!
Now, Mr. Blazkowicz, I'm very happy to see you awake. Not so happy to see you out of
bed. Where is she?
Oh, it's the doctor that
stabbed
me with a scalpel.
Last time I saw her, she was with Caroline, defending the cell platform elevator.
Then point me in that direction, sir.
You know how long you've been in bed? 5 months. Your body is broken. You understand? Your kidneys are failing. You might have difficulties to urinate, to use your schmeckhole, to do many
other
things.
No time for this. Just tell me.
650.
She's been hunting for you. She's been moving heaven and earth, and today she found you. Nazis breached the U-boat. Many wounded, many dead. I was separated from the others.
I have to go.
No. Hakman is Dubchanik. I told you no.
Sid, help me find the sail platform elevator.
You are such an auction. You are such an auction. Okay. There are many Nazis between here and the sail platform elevator, but I set several traps. I didn't have the time to activate them, but look at this. This is a map to show you where the traps are. Prudent to good use of the fascist. Okay, be careful. Try not to get killed if you don't mind. Off you go.
You're hunting me. Got that backwards, lady. I'm hunting you. something me. Got that backwards, lady. No more than you.
I guess you've learned a lesson about being disabled, man. Ah, now I know what your pushy-talky is. Yeah.
sail platform elevator.
You find your way out. Try the telephone. Oh, I saw a button you needed to press when you came back from the telephone.
Alright, belt reversed.
Where are you?
Up we go.
Playing the new order, it's not good, right?
Yeah.
Anya.
William.
Löfström från Dumbledore.
Leva ström.
I'm a burn.
Don't be stupid. Okay. Let's get you up.
Jump straight into an emotional
fat.
Seth says we're having twins.
He could see his dick.
Yeah, could we? I'm gonna scroll back then.
No, not she could.
Not now, Kinderlach. If we survive, you'll have enough time for Schmusserei. Now, let's get you outside.
My God, I can hear myself.
Yeah.
To the deck.
Hold on, William.
From the first one, I used to make it sound next to my brother, and we would like frantically search around for the fucking officers. Yeah. Oopah.
What can we do? You're right.
I'm gonna try to find some.
We'll have to somehow release our U-boat once you're out there.
I can't lose you. You're weak, William. You're in no shape to fight.
I'll find a way.
What a funny sight. The mastermind crawling around your hero, William Joseph Blaskovich.
C'est une honte et crevel.
Let me tell you, you're not. Only the degenerate rats of the slum admire you. The filthy dregs festering in the ghetto. But once they see you, this will change. I shall put you on international television. Look, everybody.
Why is Merkel so mean?
Resistance does not bow.
Mutter! Sigurd! Sei still! Ich arbeite!
Ich dachte, du würdest sie freilassen.
Aber das tue ich doch.
Ich befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern. Aber du hast gesagt, dass
du sie... Bitte, hast gesagt! Du machst deine Leibesübung und du verzichtest auf den Zucker! Was haben meine Männer in deinem Zimmer gefunden, als sie es durchsucht haben? Schokolade, Kekse, Limonade, Bonbons. Ganz abzusehen von den kranken Sachen, die du in dein Tagebuch geschrieben hast. Du willst sie befreien? Gut. Nimm! Nimm! Mach schon. Befreie ihren Kopf von ihren Schultern.
Du hast mein Tagebuch gelesen.
Lenk mich ab! Köpfe sie! Oder du kannst dich auf was gefasst machen.
I can't find the impact.
Los!
Don't do it, girl!
Sag zu!
Ich kann nicht, Mutter.
Mach schon!
Nein! Ich kann das nicht!
Mein Tagebuch mit Perversion und verräterischen Worten vollschmieren. Das kannst du! Einige davon waren sogar auf Englisch! Seite für Seite! Ergießt sich dein widerwärtiger Geist, wenn du aufgehst wie eine dicke, fette Seekuh. Verstehst du nicht, in was für eine Lage du mich bringst? Ich bin verpflichtet, das zu melden.
Du hattest kein Recht, es zu lesen.
Caroline Becker, leader of the Chrysom Circle. The criminal... Mastermind, never give up, Blaskovich. Never give in to these people.
I think not. I think you're just another.
Jesus Christ, fuck me.
Übermacht den Meister.
Look at this! How strange! One moment you see, and now she's gone. Were these eyes ever filled with a lover's gaze? See them? Kiss, kiss, kiss.
Hm? Das ist nicht komisch. Oh, willst du auch ein Küsschen, wie du es in deinem Tagebuch geschrieben hast? Auf deine dicken, fetten Wangen! Oder vielleicht lieber hier unten, ha?
Das ist noch ein Volontär.
Zwing mich nicht, zwischen dir und meiner Überzeugung zu wählen. Denn du wirst verlieren. Bringt ihn her!
Also an old friend of yours?
Kill you.
Mutter, bitte hör auf, es reicht.
Aus dem Weg! Ja. Nein!
I need to really see how close.
disoriented on account of the blood loss.
I can help you. I can get you.
Fix.
All these clicks, man, in the brain.
I can tell you how to release your U-boat. Also, the escape pods over there. I know the codes to open them.
Wait. How do we release our U-boat?
The water leads to the control bay.
Feel better now?
Open that door.
Yes.
Press X. X.
Head on in there. Locate the controller bay and release our U-boat.
X.
Don't think I'll be much use to you at the moment. I'll stay here and defend the escape pod.
What the fuck do? Ah. Jump through the floor. Don't you have your craftwork for this?
A lot of things you can do with a hatchet and a Nazi.
How are you crouching through a tunnel with both hands in front of you?
Yeah. If you press C, I think you can crouch. Maybe I just need to pick up the item.
automated security system.
Did you just throw a grenade or
ancient artifact.
Thank you.
this hammer, and I'm heading back to our people. I hate to ask. Please stick around, so I can keep your wings a little longer. Charge this thing somewhere.
smart!
Stop fidgeting. You want something for the pain?
No, no, no. Just get on with it, man. Now listen up. Caroline had a plan.
Yes. The liberation of the United States of America.
Caroline wanted to free the U.S. and use it as a stepping stone to liberate the rest of the world. Fuck right, Water. This is what we're gonna do. For Caroline. For God's sake, Max, stop helping.
Why is there a Nazi on the boat?
Wasn't for this Nazi traitor, we'd all be dead by now. We owe her, so we can't kill her. Unless she fucks us over. You gonna fuck us over?
No, mister. And I'm not a Nazi. Not anymore.
Right. Caroline had established radio contact with an American resistance cell in New York City. The only way we move forward... Caroline's plan is to build alliances with U.S. resistance groups and mobilize the people for a revolt.
Depth charges!
What in the name of Satan's bloody ass is happening?
Multiple surface breaches!
It's from fucking angle. Someone cares to tell me how the fuck she found us? Well, speak up!
Someone inside your robot is transmitting your position.
That is bloody marvelous.
The Ausmesser has been receiving messages from someone inside your robot. That's how we found you.
Fucking who?
Section F.
Fucking what?
There it is, Section F.
But there is no Section F. The maps are not accurate. We've looked and there is no door there.
What if there is? What if someone is hiding in there, transmitting that signal?
You want to investigate? I'm gonna have to go have a look.
Kinderlich, come. Must be here.
Move this lock!
From the other side.
Higgle! Hey!
Not to me! Use this!
Fergus came to me with some thoughts for improvement. I tinkered with it a little.
Thanks, I miss the old girl.